Big announcements tonight that Target shoppers will want to know about. First, Target stores have agreed to pay $10 million to victims of its data breach. The money will reimburse people who can prove they lost money to fraud. Meantime, Target will also now allow you to return some items for up to one full year after purchase. However, here's the catch. It applies only to Target brand items and not electronics like those big screen TVs.